Hi, this is Bo right here on Globalshop, and I'm going to show you how you can build a non-traditional experience in your retail environment. Right here is what we call a WOW experience, and this is, as I said, meant to get your creativity going, to think about how you can use sensors and controllers in a totally different way than what you are used to up till now. What we see here is a platform with our action figures that actually interacts with the person that is approaching or walking past the display. I will show you how that works. So right now, I am activating action sensors that are hidden within this display. And in doing so, the action figures are looking at me and going to engage with me as a shopper. There's another line of motion sensors integrated in this, into this display, which trigger a totally different content. So what you see happening here is that we're actually changing the LED lighting that's placed under the action figure, plus we're triggering content on the screen. In addition, we've also added some sound experiences to that. I hope you got a little bit inspired about this out-of-the-box thinking into for retail in-store experiences. I would really like it if you would post a super cool comment underneath if you said wow when you saw this application. I hope to hear from you soon. Thanks. Bye.